I don't know.
Channel Scuba Travel and Adventure. Thomas here. Today is another ride, and it is with my wife, two up. We're heading out Kananaskis country towards highway number one from Calgary, and over there we have cowboys, the real cowboys, that were out for a week camping out here in the wild west, and we just pulled over to cool off in this beautiful river. Yes, the wife is happy, that's a good thing. That's the plan for today, to get across number one and head back home from there. are leaving slowly behind the Kananaskis country. We have another, I don't know, about 25 kilometers left to Trans-Canada. Beautiful day, well spent, a couple hours in the afternoon with my wife, and probably on the way back we'll stop somewhere for ice cup at Timmy's, maybe here at the exit before number one, and then from there we'll head out straight home. But the views are just spectacular, the weather is great. It's supposed to be a thunderstorm they were forecasting for today, but nothing happened. I was supposed to go yesterday riding, but I give up because there was a 40%, so which was way bigger forecast for thunderstorm. It actually did happen in the afternoon, so that's why I didn't go yesterday. Instead, I'm out riding today, enjoying the day. Guys, so this is it for today, and today's little ride through Kananaskis country, highway 40. We have a last 6 kilometers before we get to the main drag, Trans-Canada number one. So if you like that video, as always, don't forget to hit the like button, comment down below and subscribe to the channel, and I'll see you guys on the next ride.